Orlando, get this now, close, Casavitas. Rita, hi Rita. And I'm gonna tell you something, sir. I did the Green Parade with you. Thanks to you, I came and made my father proud in heaven. And that's the truth. My father, he thought I was the Grand Marshal of the Greek Parade. He said, finally, you did something good. But you deserve to be the mayor of this city. You know why? Because this city deserves the best. And what I know about you, a man for you, John? What I know about you is that you care about this city. I said this on this show the other day. When someone loves this town and doesn't need the money, loves this town and the people that live in it, because he cares about our country, cares about people who are less fortunate, as you have, silently, under the radar, always been there for people. Let me tell you, I've been blessed in 52 years to work with 7 presidents in this country. 7 different presidents. I have never been more honored to work for men as I am about to.
You were on the float in the Greek parade, and he had tears in his eyes at the end. And Tony says to me, I felt my father watching me go right up Fifth Avenue.
Thank you. Love you too. Thank you so much. Now, I'm going to do a song. Does everybody remember? For those of you, tell me the truth if you remember this song. Donka Shake. A song, a song. I'm coming home, I've done it. Oh, yeah. Thank you, God, they're old enough to remember. I've got to know what is and isn't mine. Come on, this is a birthday party. If you receive my letter telling you I'd soon be free, well, then you'll know just what to do. If you still want me, shall we party for him now?
Round the old, I'm coming home. Anybody remember it? Say hello to the young lady who wrote it right there. That's Tony Wine. She wrote it.
Then we went to a song called Knock Three Times. You remember that? Say hello to the young lady who wished she wrote it. That's Tony Wine right there. Come on, a blast from the past. Let's do it, everybody.
If they know that you're a fellow of your eye, they know who am I. I'm just an ordinary guy. You know, trying hard just to win my first prize. You know, my fantasy, so we could make it together. Oh, wait, nobody's first.
About 18 to 22. I walk on stage,
look at this one particular kid who was sitting in the second row. There was a look in his eye that I will never forget. As a matter of fact, I could read his lips. He turned to his buddy. I could read him. Like, I can remember like yesterday. He turned to his friend and looked up at me and went, Geraldo? I had absolutely no idea who I was. Too young to remember the Tony Landau Endorphins. But when I did this song, written by my buddy who was born and raised in Brooklyn, my friend Neil Diamond, they may not have known who I was, but by the end of the night, they knew where my heart was. Come on, we're doing this for America tonight.
We want to thank you so.
You want to hear a whole lot of love by Led Zeppelin?
Yeah!
Hey, wait a second. Hold on a second. So let me explain something to you. This is the Tony Orlando segment of the show. You know, my band not only can't play Led Zeppelin, they can't even spell Led Zeppelin. So I can't help you with that at all. Truth of the matter is, Kerry, there aren't too many people you can't silence.